Okay, who wants to do a race? Y'all want to race down the aisle?
Aisle.
Okay, but we can't be running. We gotta walk pretty, okay?
So, yeah, I'll win.
Okay, watch Blayke. She got her pretty outfit on. She walks down the end. She poses. Watch. Pause. Spin. And then she walks back. Ta-da! Who's next? Okay, Riley. Riley's turn. Okay.
I was a little reluctant to put these girls in a fashion show. They usually don't like being in the spotlight, but hopefully with Blayke leading the way, they'll at least have fun.
Spin around. Smile. Walk. 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 Stop. There you go, girl.
I'm not sure practicing at home is going to be the same as a catwalk.
Now smile. And spin around. Slow, slow, slow.
But I'm hopeful that they'll make it to the end of the stage and then back.
I still have goosebumps.
So we've just arrived at the fashion show, and I'm not going to lie, I'm a little bit nervous.
Oh.
Hurry, Rara, hurry!
I mean, it's kind of a big deal. Everyone is gonna be there, and we've never done anything like this before. So I just hope that they pull it off.
Excited, Blayke?
You gotta wear a pretty dress.
Hi, welcome.
Hi,
thanks for coming.
Good, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Crazy.
I know, I was like, I need to go find her because we need to figure out what they're gonna wear. All right, let's go get your dress on. Go look at your dress, you too, Kenny. Okay, hold hands. Let's follow Miss Melissa.
So, you are here.
How cute. Love this.
It's going to be so fun.
There's yours, Parker.
Who are you? Come here. Come get your pretty dress.
I've known Melissa for years and years. I mean, been shopping at her store since Blayke was born. And, you know, she always is helping us out with great discounts. And so, I'm going to thank her by letting the girls walk in the fashion show like she requested. So, we'll see.
Oh, Ava, love that.
You want a green bow or yellow bow?
Yellow.
Hazel, you need shoes on. You ready? You gonna wear your sunglasses?
Look at that cool
Come
cat.
Here. That's a cool girl. Look at my Lulu. All right, we're gonna line up in order when she calls your name, okay? We're gonna line up, girls.
I'm gonna go sit down so they can start.
Are they going?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, y'all made it.
I can't really tell if the Quints are nervous or excited, but I do worry about them freezing up on stage like they normally do.
Welcome. So I just want to welcome everybody to our 10-year anniversary fashion show. Thank you for coming. We're going to get started because that's what you're here for. So enjoy. Okay.
Oh my goodness, how cute is that?
Look how shy he is.
Oh! Oh! Adrian! Oh! Did you do the fashion
show last year? Was that fun? No? Good job, Lily.
All the little models look so cute strutting their stuff, and I can't wait to see our little girls take the stage. The show has started, and I get a text from Taylor saying that Blayke doesn't want to go out on the runway. All this time, I was worried about the Quints freezing up. It never occurred to me that Blayke would get cold feet. She's always so brave in these situations. It kind of worries me.
Where'd Danielle go?
You don't have to walk out there by yourself. You want Kenny to walk with you?
So I'm backstage, and Blayke is telling me she doesn't want to walk alone on the runway.
You want to do it all three together? Okay. When you get up there, you see where the X is on the floor? You're going to stop right there, smile, and you walk to that X. See it? Smile. You walk to the end, and that's where you're going to pose. And twirl around, and you walk back, stop at that X again. And you can wave, and then you come back, okay? You got this. You're going to be awesome out there.
I know that she would be really upset if she didn't go through with it. You know, life might be scary, it might be hard, but we need to push through and go strut your stuff down the aisle.
Y'all are gonna go next, okay?
Thank you, so we're going next.
She's, Blake's nervous, she doesn't want to walk by herself.
Oh, look how pretty.
Oh, my pretty girls.
So Blayke did it. She went out there. She looked so beautiful.
Pose pretty.
I'm just so proud of her. I mean, she was scared and she conquered a fear. And that just makes me just want to squeeze her and love her.
Pose, Blayke.
I mean, the more that you do that, I mean, the more confident that she's gonna be with herself.
Hazel. Chris.
I don't think there's anything cuter than seeing your six little girls walk down the runway. I really couldn't decide who was the cutest.
Ava.
Charlie.
Hey, go back.
That's cute, man.
There's my Parker.
Parker pose.
Lulu.
Lulu.
Smile.
Woo, girl, pretty.
I know, she's cute and yellow.
Spin, Lulu.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It was just so adorable. They all did great.
Yeah, but we still have one more model to go.
That's so Riley.
Oh. Yeah, right, right.
Walk like a daddy. Own it, Riley.
She just wants to run.
But she don't want to get off stage.
Steal the show.
I thought the fashion show was going to be a disaster. But honestly, all six girls did awesome, and they really nailed it.
Good job. Good job.
Hey, so.
Yeah, 2017 was a crazy year, but now the girls have matured so much, and I think you're right. They're ready to take on more.
You were so pretty out there, Blayke.
Even though we don't know what the future holds, right now, I'm so proud of our little girls, and it makes me happy.
Look, Riley wants to go by herself, watch.
Oh, here she comes.
She don't want to get out of the spotlight.